I see, like, he's a very humble man, and as I told you, what I see, or what I saw since every chat, you know, like the way he's open to teach a student. So I really like that, and now that I met him, see that the humble he is, you know, I see him as a very great man and mentor to follow into this field.